Hello, I'm going to show you part 2 to your video. What you need to do is first plug your USB into your PS3 and go to save data, and where it says right there, it says kind of blurry from here, but it says USB device, you click it and go down to the blue file of Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare, press triangle and copy it and put yes, and that's all you got to do for now. And then when you get into the game, and I'll show you. I forgot to put Call of Duty in before we start the hack. Yep, and that's it.